Anthony Davis told ESPN he plans on having a chip on his shoulder this season, channeling the same approach he brought to LA during his championship run. And I can't believe this is true, but Anthony Davis is now out for the next 6 to 8 weeks with a bruised shoulder and is going through surgery to remove the chip.